At least 80 people were killed and 240 injured after drones laden with explosives hit a crowded military graduation ceremony in the Syrian city of Homs. Syrian Health Minister Hassan al-Habash said that the strike killed civilians, including 6 children, and that the death toll could rise further. Without naming any particular group, Syria's military accused insurgents, backed by known international forces, of the attack. No group immediately claimed responsibility for the strike.